And I'm not normally a huge fan of